Ark.
Salvation first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
God bless you all.
Nyamishra Munyana.
Mona Irem Yakata.
Ashmeni Morrison Ultimate.
You are listening to Messenger Morrison.
Electoral Summon for Morrison.
Meno Eshiade about the symbols of the Antichrist.
We're learning about the symbols of the Antichrist.
Mire Nusoncho Aposan Peto Alonuike Aponya Busan Peto Ona.
And the one I'm talking about is the symbol of unity. The symbol of unity is the one of the most powerful one of the Antichrist.
This greatest symbol of the Antichrist, which is unity, is what is going to sustain his kingdom.
Antichrist and so when to me anka in impa or some any kuwa wo we are seeing in our mumwa on to me and medihene.
If the Antichrist is not able to bring together religion, people and beliefs, there's no way he can rule.
Abo sounding ever me pupunuo kata wo de kayo a mato adujialo mato adufiere to collagio.
Fadi we isha wa jinum se Antichrist no oba as the world president. Oman penia we are seeing in our di we are seeing in answer.
I want you to have this in mind that the Antichrist is going to come to rule over the whole world.
Metiama grana quite that I'm abo samwa egbona fia du gare hike me katanji.
My men for way young fan to Hawaii. Moon in a mobile to Musa Asante Hene or two for or a very powerful man.
We all accept, for example, that the Ashanti king is a very powerful king.
Mia Katamia Quadam, Mia Novi Kumasi Tobe Fiena and Madeke, SS alone selling.
Basiano Asante Hene to mean Cassa or no digana swinging a Hene.
But the Otumfuo cannot say he wants to rule over the whole country.
Eh, mia novi kele fiadumle kumasi nutoma. Ma topo yadu fiere kika mekata alo gana to prolagio.
So Otumfuo beti mia di gana nyina sodia. And ya jiso oka gana him fu nyina bom yahwa him fu bako na wapa leader.
If the Ashanti king wants to rule over the whole country, then he has to bring the whole of his chiefs and paramount chiefs together so that they find one person to rule.
And in the
ages, Ohene or North, Ohene or South, Ohene or East, or Henia or West, or Henia or the center of Ghana, or Kawonina boom. Na Womujid tombs or no yo penny, and Sadu Timiaka said, Odigana in Yanaso Hene.
And so he has to make the king of the north, the south, the east, the west, and center, he has to bring them all together so that they can accept that he's the one who is going to rule.
A few hours we are living to fear alone. Yo, I make a jidumle get to the fair GK, Catawa, Catawa, the Capo, a few are told to fear logi, a poor thought to Vabe Yadu.
And the Sanya Asante Hene won to me. Be us over Pesaw, over declared also the whole Ghana number one king, the ruler of Ghana. No, I just said, Odika Yan Kamu.
Until the king or the Ashanti king is to bring the whole of the chiefs together, until then he cannot rule.
In the name of unity.
In the name of unity, until then he cannot rule as a king
of the whole Ghana.
Afi e fie ke le fie adum le asiente regional. Afi de ka owo ya no avama. Ebe ne na fie okata ke le ihe megodo alo ke le Africa le fie. Okata wa wo de ka afi e de ka owo ya nye unity agbomi le afi wa to du fie ya.
Ale nti me de we ya example mo ho se. Ansa na antichrist no. Betumi dominate the whole world no we di so no. I just said order the campaign of unity. Ade ba wiase nyina ma wiase gitum wie ansa na omo wie a omo akwa koyi ni obedi wiase nyina
so. So I just use this as an example for you to understand that the Antichrist, unless he brings everyone together so that they accept him as the leader, then they can, then that is when he can rule over the whole country,
the whole world.
Nui kame gbado ko ko opodo una mi e ata me gbogbo be afi abosam ato du fe kike ya magia elebe ne ko mi na wo mi akata de ka e ya nye lono pe ni aye ke gbomo afi wa to du fe de ike meji.
So before the Antichrist can rule the whole world, ansa na otwe ase elebe ti me di wi ase nyina so no aje se o the campaign of nkambo e de ba ba ka de ya wo wi ase nyina abomo ansa na wati me aye wi ase nyina mampani.
Unless or until the Antichrist is able to bring everyone under him as unifying body, he cannot rule the whole world.
Afi abosam na du fi ade keke meji e lebe ne temi akata popui e mi wo de ka afi wa to du fi ade keke meji.
And it is here me no ka se ni unity campaign is almost successful, and I can even say is successful. Ne in common campaign a oyɛ no ɛkame akwae sɛ wɔ adi nkunim ɛkame akwae sɛ wiase nyinaa no wɔ aka abɔ mu awie.
We can boldly say that the successful, the campaign of the Antichrist has been successful, and that is almost done with bringing everyone together.
Don't forget to bring in this word unity, unity, unity. We are talking about the unity.
Let the cow upon ya kept bomb like if you lay ya. Afi abosam ato du fi enye de cow tama kwe deme be fifi abosama elegi dum let the cow waya me fifi.
Sisi ano northwest, southeast, center Africa. Omunina omaji and kamomuno atu.
Now the north, the south, the east and center of Africa have all accepted to be united.
Let the trophy jiege kata okata okonu ya kwanteme de cow waya ta.
Sana, the whole Asia and the whole Europe was so much to me.
And the whole of Asia and Europe has also accepted to be united.
Men of Europe, Topre, Asia, Tonga, Yonga, Okwe, Temede, the Kawayata.
All the Arabian countries, all the Islamic countries, Iraq, Kuwait, Russia, Saudi Arabia, Dubai, what have you? One in a jatum, sir. Once walk on Huabu.
All the Arabians and Islamic countries, such as Dubai, Egypt,
Russia,
and
Kuwait,
Saudi Arabia, and all the Islamic and Arabian countries have also accepted to be united.
Mian of you can let your food to come to call your fifi and yes, Arabia, Kuwait,
Dubai, Russia, Omunina, Iraq,
Omunina, Augusta, Tobet, country market, Okata, Okwa, them and let the cow warrior.
Sasusuna, Europe, and the Asia.
Europe, pre Asia, ha. You have over the car or you have the M.
Sana, America, any UK, all these countries in England, eh, young come home.
America, pre UK, talk at time, you have over them and the car or you
have the Americans and the UK or the England country have also accepted to be united.
The Asians and the European countries in England.
The Asians and the European countries have also accepted to be united.
And it is a real sign to make Kabomwa.
And so if the whole world should be united.
And
yeah, West Africa for Enya Winsika Bakwa. The whole West Africa will be.
Then the whole of the West African countries also have to have a unique man or currency that they would spend.
Eta elebe the West Africa kata no kata no waka de ka eke wadu.
South Africa, East Africa, South Africa, Central Africa, all the whole world must have one currency.
And the southern, the eastern, and the northern and central of Africa and the whole world also have to have one currency.
Anti Abra Antichrist in the unity campaign, I am successful. No one may be asking in our camp one every party be a Eddie Osikabacono.
Just when the Antichrist has been successful with its campaign and the whole world is united and is ready to spend one currency.
Eh, Abosave tapepe ya, Mark Blebe Eduji, Legidrita, Led Miakata, Mille Egade Cabu.
A honor Antichrist in a bay you suit to me or what said. And as you say, I'll present the whole world in India and come home with this Kakoro.
That is when the Antichrist will use its power to say that the whole world should spend one currency.
Afumaya bo samu akwasi akopu akolebe fifi elemia katamia bugadeka.
Na sisi ano West Africa hano amampenifuwa ya wongo nina hano oma kambo muse you and kambo mu yentino ome disi kakura ya friend Eko.
Now the whole of West African presidents have accepted to be united to spend one currency, which is the Eko.
Eta hike me kata alo West Africa to okwe deme miya kata miya dugadeka enye Eko.
Na se nipani nina abeti miye disi kakura ajizo ome the West African card and the bread all the citizens in West Africa to also come together as one.
If the whole people in West Africa will be able to use the ECOWAS money, then it means we all have to have one card, which is the ECOWAS card, just so that we are united.
Nenye be wa pamene nene mabe West Africa tokata mi adugadeka tele bene ba be card ya de eke okovia no ko be mi akata ekenye dume vijiji wa mi akata mi akwa akodeme
Osmani Morrison ye obetibe awa sapo me na wa frame wa 0247701364.
It's Messenger Morrison. You can call or WhatsApp on 0247701364.
And yes, one for Morrison, and you've been more capo just in 0247701364.
Out of way, Cicia that went to me and Dim Quinim, sir. Obaka Amampeni, any or Mani Momeni in Abomuno. Cicia, dear Baku, and also what to me, I was so to me Kaboom.
Now that the Antichrist has been successful with uniting the whole of the African continent or the whole world together, the other thing that he has to consider to unify is one religion.
Nasa mema sorry kura different doctrine. We na sorry kura different doctrine. Abo some fo kura wadi. Enkremo fo kura wadi. Obia kura ni dia. Still unity na ntumi. Nkambo mu ntumi ye adwuma ye.
If the whole people are united, but every church or every religion has its different doctrine, then it means they are still not united.
Nenyebe wa wonu yo kata enye nyebe ha ma nko ekele ti alo nu ikame titere na nyega ji kola nyega fia elevo amene che to levo a nibe wa wesi ba kafia ba de kan wo ya mele to wo mu ade
eje mo ba hwe kra na awoso tu me kakasa culture ade bia wo wi ase na oso ka ni nyina abo mu ye no ba ko.
Then it means that our culture, the way we speak and the way we
our language
and our languages all have to be united.
Afinu ya kata ava ma keleme ne wo mi akata mi apegba na wo deka alu mi apegba gbogbo ni nya deka
enje mo behwa enche ya o mampeni de ba se anke school bia enye compulsory Arabic studies by force.
And so we realized that some time back the president came out to say that it was going to be compulsory for every school to study Arabic.
School de sia de elebene sro awusa to be egbe le school ame.
Elinto no antichrist re bo modern say akonfo abosomsomfo and sorry any osoma horo wa wi ase nyina no. Obeka ni nyina aboma ya baako. Na esa nkambom ni ntilo wa afaso de di ni pa nyina
so. And so the antichrist is doing all that it can to make sure that every religion including the Malams and fetish priests to be united so that with unity he can rule over.
Eh abosanfe to eke wola enwe kaka benha ta mi eno fi kenye joto malam wa mi okata mele mawu yo mu a ewo be mi akata mi abapopu e mi awonu deka
na wo osofo a wo beka se menti ase wo nipa wo beka se wo rempene no wo nge eko was card no. Your life is going to be miserable.
And the pastor who will come out and say, or you human, you that being who will come out and say, I do not or will not accept the ECOWAS money, you'll be in trouble.
Ewa meke adova wo sofo ke adova lo wa meke ke adova grobe card ya lo ECOWA card ya yima ko ko demo wa ewa mema baba now.
Islam some say eya asomje esom. And the other international Sunday,
the Islamic people say, or the Islamic religion claims to be united,
a peaceful religion.
And so, with a peaceful religion, why wouldn't they want to be united?
Nia novi awusa towa wobe yonya unte fafaba meo tanuka te oma wanto fafa nuo.
A Christopher say, "Also we are Sunday and esom." And the other international Christopher Mumpenkamu.
And we Christians also say that we are a very peaceful people. And so why don't we need unity? The traditionalists and those who belong to the brotherhood all are saying that yes, they are peaceful. So why don't they need unity?
Me and Novi can you all have a ton of a lot of no one? You all have a long time. You can look at them on the lamed the fiona omo.
And to Afi, my main church of the Antichrist Church, Senior in Kambum Asore Ebaba.
Now I want to teach about the Antichrist Church and how unity is going
church.
To be.
Unity Church is going to be established about. In the whole world.
Mafia abosan feto e mafia efe leke ole efe do wo gay.
God bless you.
Onyamishra.
Morning round.